over here. That's right. The talking wig machine. Got a tip for you. Get on. Deposit a dime. You weigh 140 pounds, are very gullible, and spend your money foolishly. However, in the near future, you can expect... to lose all your money if you don't stop spending it unwisely. However, you have a very warm and understanding nature. Kind, considerate, always ready to help the other fellow. And, is anyone watching? Step a little closer. Closer. Take me home with you. No, really. I'd be a great companion around the house. I can forecast the weather, predict the future. You'd no longer need to guess what's going to happen. You'd know about each day in advance. That will be $24.95. Thank you, and come back again. You are kind, thoughtful, generous. The Dodgers beat the Giants 3-2, and Denver had a high of 55. Isn't this fun, 140 pounds? Say, it's getting... Phew, thank you. I was gonna say it's getting a little warm in here. Oh, you have an air conditioner. Don't machines make living easy and comfortable? Just push a little button and the work is done. Yes, the machine is here to save you. No more toil or bother, right? Think of the man hours saved. The machine is just waiting to serve. Oh, I see you've been out for a bit of fresh air. Ah, isn't this nice, 140 pounds? Wait, just a minute. There's a lot of money coming your way. Soon. Say, Pink Buddy, here's something for you. You soon will receive back payment in arrears. But I must warn you, be very careful. I've got good news for you, 140 pounds. Your future is... Your future is in the bag. See? I told you. Go on. Pick it up. You know, I have a feeling you don't trust me.
Yahoo! I'm rich! I'm rich! A whole bag full of money and it's all mine! Ah, I'm rich! I'm rich!
But you will admit I was telling the truth. You weigh 180 pounds, dye your hair, and are a bad influence on your children. Besides, you have a nasty temper.
Shake him, Bowser! That's enough, Bowser. That stupid machine isn't worth it.
Too bad. Sometimes.